My greatest vision for the future is for that day when we hear that news, that access to psilocybin will be based on a decision between a patient and their doctor, not between a patient, their doctor, and an unnamed bureaucrat in Ottawa. Let's hasten that day.